Vincent Valentine reporting for duty, ma'am. I've been assigned your protection.
No.
Huh?
Why would they send his...
Excuse me?
Oh, I apologize. This is the first time I have ever met anyone from the Turks. Lucrezia Crescent. Pleased to make your acquaintance, Mr. Valentine.
In there.
Usher of souls. My brother. Omega.
It's Nero the Sable! Oh, dear!
Lucrezia.
Vincent. Right? Have you come to check up on me? Corrupt. Quelling impurity, purging the stream. To beckon forth an ultimate fate. Behold mighty chaos. Omega's fire to the lofty heavens. I came across this passage while studying the scriptures of the ancients. The chronicles of yore. Omega. The end. Just as all other sentient beings. He too was born of the life stream. However, his only purpose is to cleanse the planet of all things living and lead their immortal souls through the abyss of ether, to a new beginning. Far, far beyond the never-ending sea of stars. Just as life circulates through our planet, so too does our planet through the universe, or at least in theory. However, what I can be certain of is, if Omega awakens, then all life as we know it will end. And when Omega has embarked on his journey to the cosmos, our planet will wither.
I will leave a copy of my records here for you, Vincent. Though I cannot imagine what help they might be, if any at all. Just remember.
Lucrezia.